Hello, my dear students. I am Sapna Shaji, Assistant Professor, Department of Commerce, Self, Nirmala College, Moovattipura. We have already cost accounting 2 in the module. We have already done the last module, budgetary control. We will cover the videos in the next module. Budgetary control is important to cover the problems in the next module. What is budgetary control? We budget is plan of operation. We have to plan for the budget. Now, we have a definition of ICML London. A financial and or quantitative statement prepared and approved prior to a definite period of time. A financial and quantitative statement we have approved of the policy to be pursued during that period for attaining a given objective. It may include income, expenditure and employment of capital. Future, we will go to the future. We will estimate that we will present a statement. That is what we will do. Budget. Now, in this module, there are some theory portions and types of budget. Now, you can learn the theory. I am going to the problem portion. Now, we have a type of budget. A problem is a budget. Sales budget. Sales budget deal with the quantities and values of expected sales in the total as well as product wise and area wise during a definite period of time. In a particular area, in a particular product, how many sales are there? That's an assumption. That's what we have a sales budget. Now, we have a question. A manufacturing company submit the following figures of product X for the first quarter of 2019. Namaku sales vandittunde January 50,000, February 40,000, March 60,000. Selling price per unit 100 rupees nu parnittunde. Target nammal pradheekshikkunna target ennu parayunnathu sales quantity 20% koodum ennu pradheekshikkunnu. Sales price 10% koodum ennu pradheekshikkunnu. Prepare sales budget for the first quarter of 2020 ennu parayunnekkane. If you have a question, we will have a sales budget. You will have a sales budget for the first quarter 2020 in the heading. Month, unit, price per unit, value. You will have a column. Month, we will have January, February, March. Units in the case like very bold. We will have a question. We will have a sales quantity 20% is equal to 20%. Now, we will have a question. 20 by 100. That is 60,000 units. That is why in February 40,000 into 20 by 100 is 80,000. That is why we have 60,000 into 20 by 100 is 12,000. That is why we have 60,000 into 20 by 100. Now, selling price is 110 rupees. That's value is 60,000 into 110, 60,000 into 110, 80,000 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 into